Smudge, only one word for the type of guy you are, and that's a complete warrior. This whole place was amazed watching that fight. I know the result didn't go your way, but what a warrior you are.
Well, thanks very much. I can only say that, you know, you can't train heart, and I've got heart. You know, there's a lot of people out there probably doubt me. Let them doubt. There's only one person who can doubt me, and that's me. So, you know, that's what warriors do. Warriors doubt themselves. That's only people can doubt a warrior.
I mean, I've been involved in boxing quite a long time. That was one of the worst cuts I've seen. I'll just zoom in close if you just hold yourself still there. I mean, we just turned the camera around so Smudge can see the cut. I mean, it's a really bad cut. You'd have been, nobody would have questioned you if you decided to quit on your stool with that cut. I mean, it's horrific.
Nah, man, I were never going to quit on the stool. I'm not a quitter. There's one thing I've never been is a quitter, and I want about to start now. They asked me, are you willing to go on? And obviously the resounding yes, I'm willing to go on. It will never be a no. I'm going forward. I've only got one gear, and that's forward.
And I mean, your opponent put up an amazing fight as well. I mean, you both just matched each other so well.
Yeah, he's a bit taller, a bit more of a... He had the reach advantage. I should have been a bit more in and out, but, you know, I stuck to my game plan, and that was to work a bit more behind the jab, go to the body changer levels up and down. I caught him with a few nice overhand rights. I caught him with a couple of nice left hooks. You could see that his eyes were starting to set the withering of it. But at the end of the day, he's a champ for a reason, and he won. The better man won. So I put on a performance. My only scare to me is never putting on a performance, and that's exactly what I did. I put the performance on, so I can't be disappointed with that.
So will we see you back in bare knuckle boxing?
Well, I was considering quitting. Never. So I'm staying here. I'm here to stay, guys. You've seen plenty of me.
Cheers, mate. It's an absolute honour to watch you fight tonight. And, such a brave guy.